soup is ready. You cannot enjoy our soup with any swallow of your choice. It's up to you what kind of swallow you want. Welcome back again to my channel. Thank you so much everyone for stopping by. If you are new to my channel, you are welcome to Share with Love TV. In today's video, I'm going to be cooking okra soup, okay? Okra soup with spinach. These are all my ingredients I'm going to be using. Okay, this is the pot. My pot is on the stove. What I'm going to do, I'm going to add the That's it to eat. Just give it a quick stir for a few minutes. Then I'll add in my blended pepper. Stir. Then I'll add my stockfish to eat. Then what I will do, I will add a little 1 teaspoon of Maggi, my Maggi seasoning, 1 teaspoon of it, this for now, yes, and I sprinkle some all-purpose seasoning. Then I add a little salt. Got the stockfish has salt in it. After the way, I put salt. Then I will cover it. I like to cook for about 5 minutes before I add the already cooked meat. Okay, I'm just gonna cover. I like to cook for. Now that took for 5 minutes. Okay guys, it has been 5 minutes. I'm gonna add my meat. And I'm going to add in my a little of my stock meat, water. I'm going to add a little of that to it. Leave it another quick stir. Cover to cook for under 2 minutes. Like to simmer for about 2 minutes then. Before I had the fish and the okra. Okay guys, let's check back on our soup. Looking good so far, so good. Now it's time to introduce the okra. Then what I will do, I will just add in my, put my spinach on top of it. I'm not gonna stir. I'm not gonna stir. I will just cover it. Alright. To do its thing. Okay, I would like to simmer for about 2 to 3 minutes before I turn it. Before I stir the soup. Okay, guys. After 2 to 3 minutes, here you go, you see. That's totally reduced. Now I can stir it. Test for salt. I need any more salt or Maggi. Let's test. Yummy. Perfect. What I will just do, I'm just gonna add a little salt. That's it. A little salt to it. Sprinkle a little salt to it. Then I'll give it another stir again. As for me, this one is going down with oatmeal fufu. This one is going down with oatmeal swallow. Yeah, thank you so much everyone for watching my video. Thank you for the support. Thank you for the love. If you are new here for the very first time, you are welcome to Share with Love TV. Please subscribe, put on your bell so that you'll be notified whenever I post a video. And to all my returning subscribers, my fellow content creators, thank you so much everyone for your support, for your love, for sharing out my video, for watching my video. God bless you all. I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye everyone, and please don't forget to give me a thumbs up. Okay, always give me a thumbs up. Thank you so much everyone.